All right, our segment Catching Up with the Canadians continues. It's a new show on WGN America. It is called Pure. Ryan Robbins and Alex Paxton Beesley are here. Nice to see you both.
Thank you.
All right, but now you suggest there is a province that none of our many Canadian guests before have ever suggested that is the best province in all of Canada. What is it?
I would say Nova Scotia, honestly. It's certainly my favorite place.
Why?
It's stunningly beautiful, and the people are incredibly kind. It's out of this world.
Canadians are known for their politeness, mostly because of people in Nova Scotia.
Yeah. Mark, your birthplace.
Mark's birthplace.
Yeah, my birthplace. Yeah. But I wouldn't exactly pick it as my favorite province.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah. So go ahead. Yeah.
And he's not particularly friendly.
I mean, I like my province.
What's your province?
I'm a BC. I'm British Columbia.
Okay.
I'm a West Coaster.
I would pick one that could be, yeah.
Nah.
You know, we could debate this all day. If I ever get my way, we will. Pure just started on WGN last week. Reactions have been very good so far. Talk to us about it. What's it about?
It's inspired by true events, and it's a show about a community of Mennonites that are infiltrated by a drug cartel. And we play a husband and wife. Ryan is Noah Funk, and I'm Anna Funk. And Noah is newly elected pastor and discovers what's going on in our community, and we sort of take steps to try to eradicate it. And it doesn't go so well.
And you would think that strong faith-based communities, I guess, would be immune to this sort of thing.
Yeah, and that's the issue, and it's something that they haven't experienced before. At least Noah hasn't experienced before. So he says he thinks, no, this is going to go. We're going to get rid of this. It's a cancer. It's a virus. I want this gone so we can go back to the old ways, our community, our faith, our family. And he gets rid of it in his community, but of course it's the drug trade. It's much bigger than that, and so then he just gets caught up within the drug trade, still thinking he can fix all this from within, and everything goes completely sideways. And he's grateful to have the foundation that is his wife Anna to help him sort of steer the ship. It doesn't steer necessarily the right way, but at least there's direction.
Right. Yeah.
All right, our nice Canadians dragged down by the mob. Let's see. Watch this.
I lied for you in church. I will do whatever I have to protect my family. Lie to anyone you want to, but not to me. What happened?
Eli Voss sent a message.
Ooh! Oh. How many pairs of suspenders during filming?
You know, we go through a few.
New episodes of Pure, they air Wednesday nights on WGN America. Show already picked up for a second season. Catch up on that first season on WGN America. Nice to see you.
Thank you guys.
Thanks so much for having us.